I'm gonna do a quick vacuum video. This vacuum has not seen my channel in a while, so today I'm running my Orek Hypo Allergenic Plus XL2. This vacuum came out in 2014. So this is the one me and my friend actually had to rewire. One of them, actually. This is the one I got off my great aunt. Her dog actually chewed right through the cord. So me and my buddy rewired it. There we go. I don't know why it's going out of focus. Thanks for watching.